Hello and welcome to Thursday. Alex Dingman here in the 580 newsroom. Well, police released images of the suspect from yesterday's robbery of a Quick Shop. Governor Brownback discusses the state's propane shortage and Lake Shawnee hosting a polar plunge on Saturday. All that and more coming up on Newsday now between 7 and 9 a.m. on 580 WIBW Radio.